one time. One more touch and go, okay?
36 left, clear for takeoff. Left turn approved. 492 uniform.
All right, we'll pull back. Good. All right, full power. We take off at 60. All right, here you go. Pull back, pull back, pull back. All right, a little bit the nose, a little bit on the horizon. This is not to do it. So whenever you train, we're going to train you to do these a lot and a lot and a lot. And to the point that you get to do it by yourself. But it's really nothing to it. It's like driving a car.
Yeah.
After a while, you get used to it. All right, you doing awesome.
And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we have, the love we share, this is what we're waiting for.
All right, 090 is coming up, so level your wings. Take a look at your airport again. Right there, you can turn to the south. 180, keep on climbing.
Test the 77 Quebec, runway 36 right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option for 77 Quebec, 36 right. This is gonna be the full stop. Alright, we gotta stop everything. Landing and go back to the spool. Alright, good. So now we're gonna reduce the power to 21. 21. And heading on 180. A little bit to your right. Now we wanna wait right here. Whenever you have the numbers again lined up to your 90 degrees to your right, then you can pull the power below 15. Oh yeah, just keep a little bit more. Keep the power up a little bit more. Whatever you got those numbers, the 36 right numbers. Okay. Oh yeah, drive past the tower. Right when you pass the tower. All right, that's the numbers, good. Power below 15. Power low 15. One notch flaps. Alright, what is your 90 degree? 270. Oh, you're heading down 270.